mana?
Far back, right here. Got a second one. Down?
Ooh.
Got him.
Oh my god, I fell. Better revive me.
Guardian down. Got you.
Next one though.
Enters in the back.
Oh, he's fucking dead.
Sion down.
There's another Scion here.
Got a Scion down. Yeah. Gonna be in the back, I think. That was kind of close.
Some men are in the back. Yep.
Fire.
Torment is spawning. Nope, never mind.
Torment to right.
Down.
Yeah?
Yeah, we got it.
Yeah, because there wasn't any timer to extend anymore.
Oh.
Armor. That was fun chaos.
Yeah. I got the helm.
Look at the shotgun. This raid is like prophecy on acid.
That makes sense, actually.
I didn't think it could be more mind-boggling than prophecy.
Do you see how these mechanics work for these little bumpers?
You're talking about what?
You gotta be standing on this little platform right here. Yeah, you see how they got this little totem right in front of us?
Oh, yeah.
So, when you shoot it, it triggers a launch pad, but this thing is like, it's like a little bumper. And yeah, so you want to be up against it.
That's cool.
Sometimes it'll throw you in weird directions, though.
Oh. Base.
I totally, yeah. That was my fault, too.
The fuck? What's going on?
Yeah, it's got a weird throw, and warlock jumps don't work with it well at all.
Oh.
Maybe don't stand right up against it, but a little bit up.
Nope, burst out.
Oh wow, that did even worse.
It just goes straight, doesn't even go up.
Jump shoot.
Whoa. I did jump as soon as I launched. I made it.
Have you run this on a warlock?
I just kept face planting into a cliff. And warlocks don't really go up too much.
Shit, where am I going? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I?
I don't know, you're the leader.
3, 2, 1. Going back dark.
Going back to light?
arc to the middle.
Move, you fat guy! That guy just kept running in motion without, like, acknowledging I was in his way. Getting light?
Oh god, I'm blinded!
Lights done.
Back dark.
I'm back for light.
Are you okay?
Back for light, middle.
Okay, one to spawn to them. Barriers in the back by me. A lot of ads there too.
Hit my face.
Target speed for all.
Lights free. On my way back.
Dark in the middle.
Right. Going back light. Coming up.
shit, I was muted. I was like, I got you, I got you.
You said you were good, right, TJ?
Yeah, we're done.
Cool. Ouch.
Like, how does it launch us at different
speeds?
TV
in the living room.
I'm gonna try to do it without dying from that thingy.
But. In a room.
We just needed two banners.
Yeah, I got this.
That's what we needed, yeah. I looked it up.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
Down. I meant mine.
Mine's in the very back.
Alright.
Mine's in the front too.
Corner.
Got it. Go for it. Mine's in the back.
How did you do that? Oh my god.
Oh. I'm on the other side.
What the hell? Are out.
Hands down. It's two darks and a light.
Alright.
I got the light. I got it.
Okay. Done.
Oh, it fell.
Does it come to the middle or is it the second part?
Where did I fall to or from? Huh.
Oh, there's a little gap right between the two platforms. It's dark, straight in front of us.
Light.
hell? Why am I still on fire?
Ooh. Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
Don't check him until the plates actually activate. Yeah, he's dark.
Okay, he's dark. He's coming here in the middle.
I'm placing blocks.
He's immune.
Light?
Left light?
Well. Anyone has one?
Shit.
Ooh, that same guy dropped you heavy? Wow, I only got one fucking anarchy from that. Don't kill us. Oh, hello.
Colossuses are out. Okay, it's two dark and one light.
Darker
down. Got dark. Dropped it.
You're back.
Oh shit.
I have my well, I'm dropping it first.
Okay, I'll drop it second.
Dark, right? That's dark.
Yeah.
to hold that just a little longer.
Okay.
Get back. Get back in the well.
Pick one, bitch. Let's go. Hey, I got the Glock and balls. The Glock and balls. The sidearm.
Oh yeah, I got that one too. The Michael's reference.
Yes.
A sword and a fusion rifle.
Do you have a Cartesian?
Shut the hell up. The Cartesian or a shotgun?
For the boss?
Shotgun or fusion rifle? Yeah, for the boss.
He's gonna be up close and personal. I mean, I could do it. I don't like using swords, but I will if I have to. I'm good, I guess. Actually, hold on. Let me change. I have so many shotguns. I use my red shotgun. Cool. Hiding into the dandelion.
The last dandelion.
Sister, go up there and start it.
Last one. Pine cones.
I thought Rock talked a lot.
I got him. His both shoulders are down. I got his hatred.
I'm glowing purple.
What the hell?
He's fucking me up. What's happening?
There he goes.
Alright.
Okay, no, so his other shoulder was not.
Wait for him.
On the second one, just stay alert because we have to move around. We meet at one of the middle plates on either the dark or the left.
Hey, buddy.
He went right at you, too.
Remember Aaron to tell us if the light or dark.
Yeah. It's gonna be light. Works best if you hit him.
It's gonna be the middle one, David.
No, but he's looking at me. There you go, now I got his gaze.
Okay, everyone go to Alex. Everyone go to Alex. Enders.
Okay.
Oh my god, he's coming at me. Never mind. Oh, somebody blacked me, yeah? And then we just continue.
Back to one, right?
Yeah, I gotta get his shoulders again.
Back to start. Light.
Light again in case we need it.
Back to right.
Nah, we're gonna go back to the
beginning, Alex.
Okay, I'm ready with the last one whenever you're ready.
Oh, he's going after Margie.
Why? Yep, yep, he's got me. Shoot him, shoot him, shoot him!
I'm there.
I'm frozen.
Alright, damage phase. Oh, all these damage. Alright, we're ready to get stun.
I don't have my thing.
It's gonna be final stand. Yeah, another Liar's Handshake? Was this just Liar's Handshake League? He did, don't worry.
Let's go! First try, actually. Oh my god!
I got the conditional finality, guys.
Same.
Did you get it?
I got it.
Wow. I like how fucking Mike gets it on his first try, just like Margie.
I ran Kingsaw with a buddy yesterday who just started his first raid, and he got Touch of Malice yesterday.
Oh, wow.
I ran it 27 times and I haven't gotten it yet.
That sounds like us.
So I used up my bad luck. So now I'm never going to get Touch of Malice. Holy shit. Wait, where's the chest? I didn't even get the chest. Oh. Remember his birthing happened. Got the helmet. That's cool.
Extra chest?
For the red border?
Yeah.
I just got two red borders.
What the fuck?
Michael's reverence.
Hey, can you guys make sure I'm fun this time?
Nah, I don't know. I'm gonna leave you guys you were.
I'm gonna go kick in the balls.
Rude.
The fastest we ever killed this guy.
Is I got another 2.9 million on this guy.
Oh yeah, that's a good run. Oh, this thing reloads super fast.